Ready, 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, this is it. Quarterfinal one, match number 3, part 2. And the Red Alliance, very considerably better this time. Blue Alliance matching them shot for shot. We're at 24, all tied up. Number 1 seed on number 8 seed. 1983 collecting some basketballs off the top there, 41-64. Trying to deprive the Red Alliance of the basketballs that they need. 1983 moving into place, 488 moving into place. Well, 1983 knocked off by 488 there. Shot going wide. And there's the Skunks shooting one, shooting two. Red Alliance pulling ahead now, 488. Tipping one in for 3 points, 36-24 now. Blue Alliance needs to get some scoring going here during the teleoperated period. 29-07 having trouble guiding 41-64 up onto the bridge. There's 29-07 down, 41-64. Basketball underneath the robot in the drivetrain as they're working on the triple balance. 45-24 with 40 seconds left. 488 sinking another three. And another 41-64 still blocking. Blue Alliance trying desperately to get farther up that ramp for the triple balance. 24 seconds remaining. Oh, and 22-33 up too high. 1983 and 488 moving on to the Red Alliance Bridge. Three robots on the Blue Alliance Bridge. 10 seconds remain. Red Alliance balance is good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And your final score, a new high score for the regional. Blue Alliance 27, Red Alliance scoring 74 points.